Okay, posted this TikTok the other night. Figured it would get like 6 views, but this guy wants a tutorial, so here we go. First thing, I got a clear container so I could see the root growth. I had this bag of garden soil in the garage. Potting soil would probably be better, but this is what I had on hand, so we're going to make it work. Just got that filled up. I had some fescue blend grass seed. Throw that in there, just cover it all up. Fashioned up a spray bottle. Get some moisture on it and covered in saran wrap to lock that in. Follow along to watch it grow.